Chardonnay. I know that she love that shit. I'm a dick, she wanna sit. I tell her I'm on my way. You bitch, I'ma confiscate. She a bum, she a grenader. You can never back later. She cannot be kinky sober. So I brought in and some soda. Open up and not over. Fuck your bedroom, we got a sofa. Don't let this moment pass, cause in the morning it's over.
KP finally kissed bullying, is it? I gotta stop making videos when I don't know people's name. You should do my fucking research. I'm just kidding. I won't do that. As long as I see some. I wanted her to kiss Wade. Poor guy, busy helping around just to find out he's in the friend zone. Oh, story of my life. Damn you, Chantel. Okay, Wade is a nice guy. And KP, so he's nice. He's one of the cool guys, popular and so fucking handsome. Like, where did they even get him? His face is too perfect. I had to DM him and be like, yo, bruh, your face is so fucking amazing. His cheekbones are so I don't know why I'm shooting a video with my PJs. Well, this is not a PJ. It looks like a PJ, but it's just comfortable.
Mind your own business.
Yes, yes, that guy. He's so perfect. His cheekbones are so Jesus, what did he do to deserve such a nice face? What are you doing? KP, what are you doing? Tell me your routine. Holla me back on Instagram. Tell me what is your routine. Look at me. I want to have those cheekbones and get any girl I want. Like bullying, walk around, take people's girls. That was Wade's girl. He set up his territory first. But because of your beautiful, amazing face you got here. So that is what I want to do too. Steal people's girlfriend.
Mr. Steal your girl.
It was a nice series. The way the kissing was nice. I really enjoyed the show. Netflix with its series and kissings. They are just. It's like Netflix has. Netflix series have people who like say, no, that kiss is not enough. Kiss again. Until it's perfect. Because they know people like us. We thrive from those, from seeing people kiss. Not because we can do it, no. Because we can't do it. So when someone does it for us, we fucking become happy. That kiss was so fucking intense. I felt it too. My mouth stopped being dry. What am I even saying? The series is nice. Netflix, 10 out of 10. I saw the trailer. The trailer is boring, I'm not gonna lie. So I was like, I want to watch this. Then I was like, maybe they will kiss. You know this series where there's teenagers. Teenagers, they have to. It is always there. And I watched. I wish someone can kiss me like that. But I can't because there's a new law here in South Africa. Well, it's not a law, I'm not sure. But they said kissing is a thing of the past. Jokes on them. I've been doing that. I didn't need corona to be not able to kiss someone. KP though, yes, bruh, your cheekbones, your fucking cheekbones are so perfect. And that is it for this video. I hope you subscribed. If not, subscribe. And I hope you liked this video. And if you did, give this video a like. And if you did not, still give it a like. Who knows, maybe someone will kiss you the way Bullying got kissed by KP, by a beautiful, gorgeous man. Yes, that man is still can.